I went on a tour with the Natech partners to get an idea of what is new. Will Althuijzen from GoodWe System, what are the new things?
Yeah, first of all, we have our own hybrid inverters. Then we have the scalable batteries. And we have also, for existing installations, we have our retrofit or AC coupled inverters.
Will, what are we looking at?
Well, this is the complete brand new hybrid inverter, yeah, which you can have a complete system in the house for the PV, the battery, a backup, yeah, and even control the current, yeah, if you want to go into the grid, yes or not.
Okay. For which market is this now a solution?
Yeah, well, this is mostly now, let's say, for the German market. I mean, this is also for Belgium. It's the only product at the moment you can sell in Belgium. The Italian market, these are the big markets at the moment for the hybrid inverters and for battery storage.
And if we then look at the Netherlands, right, yeah, where the incentive system is not yet loaded, what would the advantage be of installing a hybrid inverter like this?
I mean, if you have this inverter, you're already prepared for the future. So when net metering will end, it will end, of course. Yeah. So I think you can always say that with a hybrid inverter, you are prepared for the future. Yeah. It's not necessary to connect the batteries in first installation. You can use only the PV part and say on a later stage, when net metering is finishing, and then you can say, okay, now batteries is interesting. You can also connect the batteries, and then you are really prepared for the future.
Okay, so then for a small percentage of the increase in price, you basically are completely future-proof.
Yes.
Okay, so what do you see here?
You see here our three-phase hybrid inverter, for larger installations. Yeah. So this is one with 10 kilowatts maximum output. Yeah. If you have a larger installation and you have more power on your batteries if you need it.
Yeah. Okay, what is this battery?
So this is a 5 kilowatt single phase battery for the hybrid inverters.
And if I want more batteries?
If you want more batteries, then I can show you how to connect it. Yeah, so it's very easy to open. Yeah, you take off the cover. Yeah, and then you can see here the connection to the inverter. You can see the connection to even 5 more batteries if you want to.
Okay.
Yeah, and this is the connection for the communication to the inverter.
If I have a three phase inverter, what battery do you have then?
Yeah, for the three phase inverter, we have our new brand new high voltage battery.
How big can they go?
They are 5 kilowatt each module, and you can have a stackable up to 5 batteries, going up to 25 kilowatt for the total battery then.
Okay, Will, this is a great bus, and you can see everything there. What is the use of this bus?
The bus we use for to go to customers. Yeah, I mean, you can make an appointment if we have to go there and show them on your site.
So GoodWe comes to you with everything included and basically will teach you on site.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, you can hire the bus on if you want to have your opening or something like that. You can use it.
Really good service. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe and click here for the next video.